After analyzing the data we collected from the Kartoba sister ship, we've been able to determine what happened in the nebula. While the Kartoba was able to limp to Karak, this ship instead must have tried to hide here. They soon resorted to preying on ships passing through the nebula. In time, the nebula became off-limits to all shipping. They developed hyperspace inhibitor technology to trap prey from far away without leaving the safety of the nebula. Eventually, it became the center of their existence, and ultimately, their religion.
All ships auto-launching. Anomaly detected. Override engaged.
Sensors detect a vessel here. It doesn't match any of the profiles we have encountered. Send in a team to investigate. We are detecting various ships surrounding the alien vessel. They appear to be inactive.
Production underway. Probe complete.
Reporting. Collection underway. Reporting. Acquisition enabled.
Probe deployed. Launching.
Reporting. Ready for orders. Waiting assignment. Destination confirmed.
All ships auto-launching.
Standing by. Locked on target.
Attention! Those ships are operational. We believe the control center is the alien vessel. It should be neutralized.
Maximum number of attack bombers reached. Construction commencing. Attack bomber complete.
aggressive tactics, diverting power to weapons. Sphere formation confirmed. Awaiting assignment. Coordinates confirmed. Responding. Standing by. Ready for orders. Locked on target.
Are having minimal effect on the alien vessel, but each strike causes a tiny fluctuation in the control field.
We got him, Maverick.
Direct all fire at the alien ship in an attempt to disable the field. Alien vessel neutralized. While the field was up, they were able to analyze the alien control system. We now have control of the foreign vessels. Send a salvage team to further investigate the alien ship. After seizing the missile destroyer, construction reports we can now build a similar vessel.
Maximum number of missile destroyers reached. Order canceled. Production underway.
Locked on to carrier. Dotcon enabled. Ready for orders. Reporting for duty. Acknowledged. Responding. Acknowledged. Ready for escort. Reporting for duty.
Mothership.
Locked on to mothership. Dotcon enabling. Understood. Acknowledged.
Missile destroyer complete.
Standing by. Target selected for salvage. Reporting for duty.
Missile destroyer complete. Construction commencing. Maximum number of attack bombers reached.
Salvage team docked. The alien ship is millions of years old. Its purpose is unclear. Research Division reports it has developed plans for gravity warping technology based on the alien control field. We advise commencing research immediately.
Missile destroyer complete.
The information was successfully transferred. Thank you.
The Tidan are determined to destroy us. Will you help us defeat them?
Conflict is not our way. We will bring your cause to the Galactic Council. The Tidan rule the Empire, but even they must answer to the Council.
Hyperspace module fully charged. Engage at your discretion.
Mothership. Missile destroyer complete. Mothership.
Docking with Mothership initiated. Reporting for duty. Receive it.
Mothership.
Coming into dock with Mothership. Ready for orders.
Mothership.
Coming into dock with Mothership.
Mothership.
Dock proceeding with Mothership.
Mothership.
Docking with Mothership initiated.
Commencing gravity generator research. Attack bomber complete. Mothership.
Complete. Docking complete. Couplings engaged.
Auto docking. Hyperspace engaged. Gravity generator research complete. Gravity well generator.
We are about to enter the outer limits of the Tidan Empire. As we approach the galactic core, resistance is expected to increase. We have identified a weak point in the enemy defenses. There is a remote research station located near an active supernova. It should only have a minor garrison protecting it. It is time to hunt the enemy as they have hunted us.